save? I got save.
Try the elevator, Commander.
I'm trying it. What's the Will it get away from the elevator? Nice. Good advice. Try the elevator.
Shepard, Cerberus force is trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
Shepard, we're running out of time. We need to get out of here.
Getting out of here.
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus.
This looks worse than I thought.
The female Krogan's what, up there? Oh, hello. I didn't realize they were up here with us.
This is Ares Squad, incursion at the door, securing 3979. Copy, Ares.
Oh my.
Primary objective is eliminating the crew. They know that they can see the security.
Yeah.
All squads, be advised, we're encountering resistance from Nazi.
Don't let them take cover! We're in the lab!
Don't let them take cover in the lab, huh? Charge, guys, I did it.
The female isn't going to last long against this sort of firepower.
Shepard, Cerberus in vicinity. Hurry!
We're on our way.
Defend her. Do I gotta run up?
Species 732 Beyond has been authorized for covert uplift. They are ideal candidates for expanding Solarian influence with full deniability. The risk is minimal.
Obviously, they've never had to fight a Yogg face to face.
Yeah, we've been there, haven't we? Ooh, shotgun blade attachment. One.
Warning, Yogg specimen has broken containment.
Not completely sure where I'm supposed to be going. But I'm obviously supposed to be going somewhere. Up here. Oh my god!
There goes the next Shadow Broker.
You're the one who was muttering to Sony the whole time.
Not funny.
This is perfect that I brought them. So glad. Alright, I can't just... I'm trying to... Unless there's some way to turn that off. No, I literally can't go that way. Okay, never mind. Then I go like this. Oh, right, jump over. Spare ammo 1 for shotgun. Saving. Where's this checkpoint? Oh. Defend, right? What am I supposed to be doing? But he's also telling me to... Oh, okay.
Are you okay?
I just push her aside. Zoop.
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
I'm fine, Commander.
Females kept secret. Possibly a mole in the STG. Could be indoctrinated.
She could barely see any of her.
With Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
We'll do more than challenge them.
Yeah, I'm like, we're gonna have to challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Cerberus is likely to target.
Ooh. Yeah.
Hurry, next checkpoint.
That's Garrus.
Hang on, we're trying to get to you, Warden.
Somebody
get me a location on the Krogan.
Where am I supposed to be going? Well, no. That's a little misleading, that thing. Oh, there's a... Damn!
That did it.
Done did it. High caliber barrel. Pistol. I gotta just do some weapon modding soon, huh? Picking up all the stuff. Am I supposed to go in there? See if there's anything else out here to be had. Guess not. Unless I missed something. Says that way, but I guess we gotta go up.
Cerberus isn't fooling around.
Right.
Capable of anything.
It's just hard to understand.
Yeah. How I was part of them. I know.
Orion Squad, your orders are to hold position and block access to next checkpoint.
Oh great, turret.
Why
Looks like Cerberus got some upgrades.
I'm trying to cover you. Push ahead.
Taking them head on may not be the best idea.
That's why I hang out back here. Scratch one turret. Oh.
Damn, I got the Solarian.
Oh, that turret's hitting me. What Solarian did they get? See if there's anything else. Parts. I probably missed something on that first level. I was really just racing through. I was trying to figure out where the hell I was supposed to go next. Species observation area? I'm flipping. Okay, I guess we're going through that door. Hi, it's me. Thank you.
Morton was right. Cerberus must have been tipped off. They got here too fast.
Every war has its traitors.
Sure does. I remember these stations, these were like all over the place in the first game. And you saw the low of them in Mass Effect 2. At which point I said, hey, I remember these from the first game. Huh. Cool. Oh wait. Yep, here we are. To high ground? Oh, they're at high ground. Incendiary arrow. Yeah, incendiary. Get them all? Armax Arsenal Greaves? Sure. Armor stuff. But I'm looking for goodies. Gotta have those goodies. So which way are we supposed to be going? Up there, power relay? What's this way? I flipped and picked up ammo. Oh, we're supposed to go up there. Oh, sentry interface. Cool. That's odd. Okay, can't get that for some strange reason. Okay, so we're supposed to go up the elevator. Then what's up these stairs? I mean those stairs, I meant I said elevator.
I'm headed up top.
I guess we can also go up this way. Flipping all over the place. I don't know where these guys are, we're talking. There's the elevator, we could have also gone up, got it, okay. Well, tough one, huh?
Taking fire!
Take them out! Get them away from the female!
Yeah. Go. I can't charge right now. I figured that would fell him. Fall him, whatever. Pistol scope. But there's stuff. Oh my god.
Shepard, suspect Cerberus has cut power. Can't progress until you reroute emergency systems.
Have time to listen to this.
Look around. There must be a power conduit nearby.
Find power terminal. Should be nearby.
Alright. Reactivate. Oh yeah. It's gotta be so satisfying to do that.
Excellent. Can clear us. Wait! Another Cerberus squad!
Yeah, of course. I'm only partially shielded here, I think. Strip those shields away, thank you.
Understood.
Let's get those shields away from them.
Keep up the pressure!
Is that enough pressure? They're flying all over the freaking place. It's awesome. There is another one. Okay, so I'm just gonna bypass that and charge you if this friggin' thing is in the way. That way I avoid your stupid thing. No, that's that. Quarantine checkpoint.
Containment shield weakening. Can't take much more.
I'm not your problem, Commander. You don't know me.
I know.
Hang in there. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
He has to.
He better be there for the sake of his entire race. Hello.
We found the Krogan.
Yeah, that's not all you found. Hopefully this works. Targets correctly. Sure was.
Shepard, get your ass over here. I can't fly around forever.
The female's on the way up to the landing area.
You pull this off, and I'm making you an honorary Krogan.
Haha. Cool. I can think of no higher honor, Rex. This way is nothing. We gotta find our way back up. Can I get... Yeah.
We're almost back up top.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
Oh, yeah, I noticed.
Enemy still present. On fire.
I better go hide. Oh. Oh, hello! Crap. I'm trying. I was really in trouble there. I can't really see over this. Okay. Hit it. Hit it.
Shepard, you must authorize release.
Okay.
Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Oh, so it's here and then the loading area. Alright. What? Are you, is that Rex? Oh. Yeah, that's not Rex. Oh my, yeah, it's one of those freaking mechs. And the guy inside is armored as well. Run, guys.
Shepard, I can't land until you deal with that thing. It's too dangerous.
I don't blame you.
Krogan has been acquired.
Yeah, Atlas smack.
Stay clear, I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable.
Are we sure we have this? Will this work? Oh, he's got shields, yeah. Oh my. Okay. Unless I used that cover for a little too long.
Crack it open.
Cerberus never did play fair.
I wanted to get its shields down. Why am I flipping over that?
Rex hasn't exactly mellowed with age, has he?
Oh, there's other guys too. He's only got armor left. I'm not... Ow. Let's use that.
Yeah, oh. Watch out.
Go, go! Yeah, I noticed. Huh. Where is that thing? Did we get rid of it? It's not stopping around anymore.
Shepard, I think you did it. Looks clear from here. I'm coming in now.
Yeah! I leveled up. I guess my squad must have finished off that mech, because I know I didn't. Sorry, I missed all the fight, Rex.
You had me worried there for a minute.
Hmm.
Let's make this quick!
I had me worried for a minute. Yeah. Look at Morden. Oh god, don't
Let's
shove him!
Get you out of there.
He's trying to be all grandiose and stuff. Oh. Cool. You're kind of woman, huh, Rex?
Myself, Rex.
Women.
What's that?
Cerberus here. What do you want?
What? I don't think that was English. Why all the scary music now? It was like almost dead. What the hell was that?
Commander, I'm hearing chatter. You're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
Trying.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
They involve themselves.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance. We'll need all the help we can get.
Yep, you're welcome.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible.
Hmm.
We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge, but our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard.
Hmm.
You can do this. Never doubt that.
No, sir.
Good. Hack it out.
Hmm. What's going on in Hackett Land? Oh, wow. That's how big that thing is. I'm assuming the round sphere is it, not what's next to it. Or maybe the whole thing?
You have the female, Rex. A cure for the rest of your people can come later.
That wasn't the deal.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
Unless every Krogan gets the cure.
there's no alliance.
He means business.
Morden, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
It wrecks
you're looking at it.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
Let's hope the food's gotten better.
Yeah. Have no trouble having you here, Rex. How difficult is it going to be to make this cure?
Formulating a cure that works for every Krogan sounds like a tall order, Morden. Can you do it?
Of course. Similar to a genophage modification project.
Hmm.
Working against own alterations this time. Not as simple as garbage DNA blocking attachment sites. We'll need to counteract shut down a redundant nervous system, adjust neurotransmitter levels.
Right.
We'll create cure, Shepard. Don't need to worry.
Do the best you can, Morden. So all I could ask of you.
Then get started, Morden, and make it quick.
And that too.
Always do. We'll be in Medbay if you'd like to speak more. Eve requires tests.
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy, a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances. Huh. Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
Huh.
Now, is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
Huh.
Turian problems can't even come close to what I've got.
That's...
What is it?
True.
Some of my men went missing.
Well, that too.
The rest of it we can discuss somewhere else.
I'll find you both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
So they're both going to discuss it somewhere else, but it's both going to be in the war room. Got all kinds of journal stuff updating here. Codex updated for the Crucible. Money, always a good thing. So they both want to discuss it somewhere else, but they're just hanging out here. Well, Rex, Invictus, yeah, they're just hanging out here anyway. Edie and Joker, so I'm looking forward to talking to Eve. Morden and female Krogan, doesn't even say Eve in medical. Bloop. Oh, Dr. Chakwas is in the cruise quarters instead. Okay. And Engineer Adams? Not in engineering right now. That's interesting. Okay, so stay tuned next time, guys, for another crew update. I guess it's going to be crew update 3. Just let me check this first. I've got, yeah, hold on a second. A Krogan team has gone missing and Normandy has received the nav point with their last known coordinates. Investigate the missing team and find out what happened. T'Chanka, Turian platoon. Primarch Victus has asked for help with a downed ship and has provided a nav point on T'Chanka. Land on T'Chanka, investigate. Priority to T'Chanka. Eve is indeed the cure, the key to curing the genophage, but creating a cure will take time. Continue to assist Turian and Krogan allies in the fight against Reapers while the cure is synthesized. And Citadel Banner of the 1st Regiment. A Turian artifact was recovered from Castellus in the Apian Crest. Find someone on the Citadel who can use it. Cool. But we're going to be checking around for our crew update first before we go anywhere. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.